There was a turning point for me. You know, maybe you remember Özgecan Aslan was murdered in Turkey. Is a very big effect on it affected women in whole society because Özgecan was brutally was raped and then brutally murdered. And this vitality of this society's desire for stopping femicide and demonstrations, I see them, and I said to myself, you must do something to stop it, because it's hard to live as a woman in Turkey, but you have rights, you know something wrong with it, and you have to make something to fix it, because you deserve life and equally live in this country. After that, I decided to join We Will Stop Femicide Platform, and I continue since 2015. Yeah, so you try to understand the reasons of this inequality and think about why, what you can do to remedy it, and you most of the time you want to try to think about it, you must do something more and more. And also, of course, it affects my private relations. And also, you want to do, interrupt, or you want to say something to men when they are discussing about the men and women or equality. They want to say something about it. Also, if you saw woman subject to violence on the street or somewhere else, or you can hear or you can see it, you want to make some, try to make something during this when you see it. Of course, it's it changed my point of view, most of the part of my life. You can change the other things and relations, private relations or family relations, and you comment your relations according to this thinking, and you are going to be a person who is going to fight and struggle for the equality, and you are trying to be a person like in your personal life. No, my answer is no, but because we have more things to do. And I will be there until women's murders and violence stop and equality between and women is achieved. And then I will stop, maybe stopping the violence and work for something else. I hope because women learn about their rights and do not remain silent against violence. And they want to make, they're trying to do something in accordance to a woman. This is important because they want to get out of the home. They want to enter into the education system. They want to be part of the labor force. And they tried it, and I don't think a woman will give up these rights. And the women all around the world is becoming strong, as you mentioned before, despite all of the negative developments in Turkey and in other parts of the world. The strong struggle of women makes me more hopeful. So I believe in this struggle because it's very legitimate, and we deserve this equality. We want to live how man lives, and we have the same thing. We do not want more, but we want same thing, same rights as man has. So we will be the strong struggle of women all over the world makes me more hopeful.